There's so much going on here. It's a growing and vibrant tech community. So it's very important for us to get here and support the women and help them to know what their opportunities are, to make sure that they're engaged and get to participate in this very important ecosystem.
We think women in technology is hugely important, and no better forum to come along to than Hopper Local.
Microsoft has seen over the history of attending these Grace Hopper conferences just the excitement and the passion that attendees bring back to their work. I love the mix of the students as well as the folks who are mid in their career or have been in their career for some time, and it's just great to see the idea exchange.
We know that girls in particular need role models. They need that support, they need the platform. And you know, the figures stand for themselves. We really do need to demonstrate that.
So many of our careers are formed by chance, and these sort of environments just give the opportunity for chances to occur.
From the moment I walked into the store, I felt welcomed. I felt like I was able to just come up to any person and just start a conversation. That's actually what I have been doing.
Seeing all these successful women makes you so excited to be part of an industry that's really on the cusp of something like amazing that's about to happen.
To be a part of the first event that happened here in Ireland is just really, really special.
I totally love the sessions. Like, the speakers were very motivative, they were very interactive, and it was really interesting and informative as well.
Teach us how to face the challenge that's oncoming, so we can have the confidence or not know the solution.
We are supporting the Hopper Local because we want to support women in STEM and science and technology.
It was a beautiful event. I think inspirational and motivational as well.
And if you like maths, if you like physics, if you like computer, just do it. It doesn't matter what gender you are.